Every year I have several of my corn plants that have slits eaten into them. The slits go across the width of the leaves. What causes this to happen? And this is for Mr. Mike.
Yeah, that's what we just talked about. We just talked about that. It's the European corn borer that is feeding on that tiny leaf in the whorl of a corn plant. And the European corn borer is a little small caterpillar, and the leaf is a little bitty small leaf. And it feeds across that through the middle of it and goes on and feeds elsewhere. And then the leaf continues to grow. The caterpillar, unfortunately, continues to grow, probably. and the but the leaf, when the leaf gets real big, it makes the whole also grow in proportion. And that's what it is, European corn borer.
Okay. And I guess you can use, you said earlier, BT product.
BT products do a good job, right.